Welcome to the Windows Club. If Microsoft Word has stopped working on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolution. This is what the error looks like. The Microsoft Word has stopped working and it will not allow you to open the software. The main cause is problematic add-ins. So to disable it, you will have to open Microsoft Word first of all. And you can do that without opening the add-ins as follows. Press the Windows key and the R button together. Type the command winword.exe space forward slash save and hit enter. This will open Microsoft Word in the save mode. While the add-ins exist, they will not be invoked. Click on File, scroll down to More and select Options. In some systems, it will simply mention Options without going to More. After this, go to Add-ins on the list on the left-hand side. Everything else will be disabled. You'll find this option which reads as Add-ins, which will either be active or inactive because we have opened it in the safe mode. If it was in the normal mode, it would be in the active section. Then click on Go and simply make sure that it is unchecked and then remove it and click on OK. After this, reboot your Microsoft Word in the normal state and it will work. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.